What can we do with philosophy? I think there are a few very important things we can consider when we think about either what philosophy is, or more importantly, what can be done with philosophy. First of all, philosophy can awaken us from our slumbers. This is that ancient allegory of the cave sort of thing that we get from the foundations, the very first moments of philosophical exploration. And it's that idea that you see in films like The Matrix, that we can be awoken from this state of slumber, the state of everydayness, and we can start to transcend towards more rich, more full, more robust understandings of how things, quote, really are. And whether or not we think that we're aiming towards a true reality, at the very least, it's this notion that something about life is amiss. Something about the everyday just feels a little bit off. And what philosophy does is it gives us a way to project ourselves towards those fields, those dimensions of the unknown from within the everyday. And this leads us to a second moment of what we can do with philosophy, or maybe what philosophy does on us, is that it brings us into connection with the new. It brings us into connection with things and with ways of seeing and being in the world that were previously foreclosed to us. And then the third point that I want to talk about that is perhaps maybe the most important to me is that it enables us to touch the world lightly. I don't know where I heard this before. I sort of always imagine a dancer, if you will, tiptoeing like a ballerina on the surface of the earth, which means that we don't get too rooted in the everyday. We don't get too connected and too attached to the simple limitations and demands and burdens that are imposed upon us. And so what philosophy can do is it can help us to navigate this field of pressures and limits and demands that are always imposed on us, and we can do so in a way that allows us not to take things not so seriously, but rather it allows us to not become too invested in the superficial, too invested in the surface. And then, of course, in conclusion, the question is, well, what does that mean in terms of activism and changing the world if we're not as invested? Well, and this is what the final point is, I think, is that what it does is it allows us to reorient ourselves to the concerns that we have. It allows us to challenge our previous concerns and create new formulations of concern, not so that we touch those concerns without care, but rather so that we always walk alongside of them with a sense of impermanence, that these things don't necessarily have to be the way they are, and we can always keep exploring and creating. And I think that's what we can do with philosophy, and perhaps I think that's what philosophy can do on us.